Hey guys, so I'm doing a haul video today, and this is on a package that I recently got from my grandma in LA. I love you, grandma. See you soon. And yeah, these are just a couple of things that she got me. So let's get started. The first thing I got was this purple smoky eye kit from Sephora, and it is the most gorgeous smoky eye kit I have ever seen in my entire life. This is what it looks like. Has a mirror right here, and it comes with four colors. This is a base color, contour color, a lid color, and a light color. So this is for on top of your primer, you want to put this. And then this is for the entire lid, this is for the outer corner, and this is for highlight under your brow bone. And then it comes with a little applicator. It's really tiny, so I would probably advise you to use actual makeup brushes. So that's what it looks like. It's very small. And then it comes with an eyeliner, just a normal black pencil eyeliner. Easy to put into your makeup bag. A mascara, just a normal mascara from Sephora. And the wand is just, it's a normal wand. It looks like that. This nail polish trio from Sephora, and this is also purple. You can see my purple ensemble. So these are just purple nail polishes, and they're really tiny, but they're so cute. This one is the more shimmery purple, and this is amethyst stiletto. Wow, say that 5 times fast, it's really hard. Amethyst stiletto. This is the more matte purple, matte lavender purple, and this is Girls Want Tenderness. There you go. This is the darkest shimmery purple, and this is Full Moon Party. So all these three together, they make such a cute contrast. It's gorgeous together. The next thing I got was this Lash Blast Fusion. Say that 5 times fast, it's really hard. This is mascara, and it's also purple. I don't know if you can see because of the glare, but the wand of this is so cute. It's like black, and then the spikes are purple. This is by CoverGirl, and then the mascara actually has a lid on it, so you can like close it so it doesn't spill, but anyway. I really needed new mascara, so thankful for that. And then she got me a lip gloss, which is just a normal pink shimmery lip gloss from Sephora. And I don't think it has a name, or maybe I'm too blind to see, but it's made in Canada. That's all I know. Canada for the win. And then she got me this Elizabeth Arden palette with leopard print. It's so cute. It is the 2 eyeshadow cheek color palette, I guess. So the 2 colors are Aura and Topaz, and Sun Blush. So those are the colors. So comes with an applicator again, just a very small applicator. And then this is, if I'm not mistaken, this is Aura, and this is Topaz, and then this is Sun Blush. So they all actually have shimmery undertones. But they look pretty matte on camera. But they are the most gorgeous browns and pink. She got me this Dream Smooth Mousse Foundation. And this is in the color. Oh, it's in natural. Creamy Natural. Number 200. That's the mousse foundation. This is the Elizabeth Arden mascara from Elizabeth Arden. And I don't know if this is the name, but it's Ceramide, and it's the Lash Extending Treatment Mascara. So I guess it's supposed to, oh my goodness, I guess it's supposed to do wonders for your eyelashes. I don't know, it's just a normal wand. So I have like 3 eye mascaras now. And the last thing is this little perfume. It's so cute. It's in like this little red bottle that you can just carry around, and it's actually, it's a very strong smell, very rosy, very sweet and elegant, very cute perfume. You can just put it in your pouch and carry it around with you if you don't want to carry it in like a big portion, but it's so cute. I love everything that she gave me, so thank you, Grandma, for everything, and I hope you enjoyed this haul video. I'll see you soon. Bye!